family have no idea where I am.
Or with whom.
Neither do you.
Welcome to Redham Gardens, where it's always spring.
Normality is but a paved road. Comfortable to walk, yes, but no flowers grow on it.
Come on.
There's someone I want you to meet.
As for myself, I hold no preference amongst flowers. As long as they are wild, free, and spontaneous.
But nothing at Redham Gardens was as it seemed. For that night, amidst the young, the celebrated, and the beautiful, I had to wonder, would I become the next flower in Lady Demir's garden?
What about you, young man? What form do your pleasures take? Brother.
Sister. Adam.
Such a lot of temptation, isn't it?
I know a place where it's always so perfect and blue. And the boy says, babe, believe me, it's all for you.
If only it could be like this always. Always spring.